Hi there, it is Thursday, WBRC First Alert Chief Meteorologist J.P. Dice here in the Weather Center, and a Perseid meteor shower coming up tonight. The weather is not going to be completely cooperative with the meteor shower, but we do have a few tips to help you out. It peaks overnight, best time from 12 a.m. to 5 a.m., may see up to 200 meteors per hour, and you need to avoid any kind of light pollution. That means you get out to the country and away from the city lights in order to see this. However, the problems will be cloud cover, and this is our cloud cover forecast for this evening. You can see 11 p.m. a few breaks in those clouds, probably more cloud cover to the west than to the east. You may get lucky enough to see some breaks in the clouds during the overnight hours. As we get closer to 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning, it is going to be more obscured. It's going to be harder to see any kind of meteors or, for that matter, any stars or anything like that. So probably a little bit better setup between about midnight and 2 a.m. That's what we're going to be looking at. Lots of clouds and rain rotating around this area of low pressure pinwheeling there in South Alabama and around Mississippi. That is going to keep rain in the forecast early evening. Overnight, I think we're in for some fog developing, some visibility issues early tomorrow morning. Keep that in mind on the drive into work or school. 6 a.m. temperatures, mid-70s. Afternoon tomorrow, best chance of rain, I think, west of Interstate 65. A little bit greater chance of rain there than east of Interstate 65. And then toward the weekend, we'll see those rain chances start to decrease just a bit. Tomorrow afternoon, our low tracking to the west, rain chances decrease, the heaviest rain to the south of us, and just a little bit more sunshine. As we get into the weekend, we're watching this, actually it's a cold front that's going to try to get in here. It's not going to have any luck doing so. That cold front stays to the west and northwest of us. Tonight, showers and some fog late. Best chance of rain through about 7 p.m. And then after that, the rain chances will taper off. We'll keep you updated on that forecast right here on WBRC Fox 6 News. We'll talk to you about tomorrow and the weekend coming up on the newscast this evening.